In this video, we will learn how to make the noodles at home with the four simple ingredients, which is black pepper, garlic, soya sauce, and some veggies. To make the noodles, the veggies we need are the onions, spring onions, mixed bell peppers, green chilies, and some handful of carrots. For the noodles, you can take any of your choice. I am taking a chow mein which I already boiled, stain it and put on the side. To start with, take a pan, add some oil and add some freshly chopped garlic which gives the good taste to the noodles. Then add 1 teaspoon of black pepper. Saute them for a minute until the garlic is golden brown. Then add onions into it. Once the onions are cooked, then add the other veggies. I am adding carrots first, then I am adding the other veggies. Mix well and saute for another 3 minutes. Then add soya sauce. I am adding 3 to 4 teaspoons of soya sauce into it. Mix well. Then add salt to taste. Cook the veggies until it's a little tender but not too tender. So cook for another 4 to 5 minutes. Once the veggies are ready, now time to add the boiled noodles. Add the noodles, mix it well. If it look like that there is a little of soya sauce and the noodles are not brown in color, then additionally you can add some soya sauce on the noodles as well and mix it well. There is another option to add some seasoning. You can add oregano as well, but I'm not adding any seasoning because the garlic and the black pepper give the great taste to the noodles. So I'm just making it is simple. Once the noodles are mixed well and enough hot, then the noodles are ready to serve. This is how the final look of the noodles, which looks very yummy and very good in taste. If you like the recipe, please like it on the YouTube channel and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to get the updates on my videos.